Helmut Marko poked fun at Ferrari ahead of the Hungarian Grand Prix. Helmut Marko has joked that Ferrari have not resurfaced since Charles Leclerc and Fred Vasseur jumped into the Monte Carlo harbor after their fairy tale Monaco Grand Prix victory back in May. The result was a historic one for Leclerc, who became the first Monegasque winner of his home race since Louis Chiron in 1931, and the first of F1's World Championship era. He celebrated in due course, completing the traditional harbor jump with his team principal Vasseur. However, since then, Ferrari's fortunes have turned. Leclerc has been classified outside of the top 10 in three of the last four races, with a best finish of fifth place in Barcelona. Carlos Sainz, meanwhile, has fared marginally better, but has been unable to challenge for victory. In fact, even including the Monaco GP success, Ferrari have scored the fewest points of the top four teams in the Constructors' Championship over the past five rounds, racking up just 90 compared to 142 for Mercedes, who weren't even in the picture when Leclerc claimed victory at his home race. This was touched upon by Red Bull advisor Marko, who provided an assessment of his rivals to Kleine Zeitung in Budapest. Mercedes have shown something more solid than a simple flash in the last two races, and Ferrari are also coming back. Although after Monaco, there is a joke that since they dived into the harbor after the victory, they have not resurfaced. While Marco's joke was a ruthless one, he is aware of Red Bull's shortcomings too. "We hope that the updates will go well because we aim to win again with our own strength," he explained. "We cannot hope that McLaren, Mercedes, and Ferrari will continue to alternate in the long term." For Leclerc, the consequences of Ferrari's stumble have been nothing short of disastrous. Leaving Monte Carlo, he had trimmed the arrears to Verstappen to a surmountable 34 points, but just four races later, the pair are separated by 105.